isn't that right?
Okay.
We are gathered here today to unite Bill and Karen in the holy matrimony. This outward experience of love we're about to see and hear is a witness of their inner love and devotion they have in their hearts for one another. Those of you who are present and under the sound of my voice have an obligation to love and encourage this couple. Your attendance today is a token that will support and assist them. Will you take Karen to be your wife, to live with her, to respect her, and to love her with the promise of faithfulness, tenderness, and helpfulness for as long as you both shall?
I do.
And Karen, will you take Bill to be your husband, to live with him, to respect him, and to love him with the promise of faithfulness, tenderness, and helpfulness for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
By seeking this covenant of marriage, you express that marriage is more than just a legal contract, but rather a bond of union sealed in heaven. Marriage was created to enable us to handle the difficulties of life, and also to be a source of companionship and joy. May this be true to both of you, as you honor this covenant with patience and sacrifice for the good of one another. I have prepared vows for you today. Bill, I'll begin with you. If you two can face each other and hold hands, and Bill, you can look at Karen. Hi, Bill.
Hi, Bill.
Take you, Karen.
Take you, Karen.
To have and to hold. To love and cherish.
Love and cherish.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And Karen, if you repeat after me. Try it. I'm Karen. Take you, Bill.
Take you, Bill. To be my husband.
To have and to hold. To love and cherish.
Love and cherish.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
As a token of this covenant, you may now give and receive the various rings. Though small in size, these rings are very significant. They're made in a circular motion, meaning that love never ceases, love never fails, and love never ends. You will wear these rings as your token of love for each other. Bill, you can take Karen's ring. Go ahead and place the ring on her left hand.
It's big enough. You don't need
glasses. Hold her hand and look at her and repeat after me. With this ring.
And take two!
With this ring.
I pledge to you. All my love.
All my love.
Now please kiss her ring to seal your love. Take care. Take Bill's ring. Place the ring on his left hand. You can hold his hand. With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
All my love. Now please kiss his ring to seal you. Now these two lights represent the both of you as separate individuals. But as you light the center candle together, you are now symbolizing the both of you as becoming one in soul, one in spirit. If you two could take the individual candles and light the center candle together. And go ahead and blow out the individual candles and face each other and join hands. Bill and Karen, you have come together, joining hands, representing the two of you have a desire to become one. You have showed your intentions by your vows and by the exchanging of rings. By the authority given to me by the state of Nevada, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Bill? Just like this. It is my privilege to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Bill and Karen.